Yeah, well, these were the emails exchanged between a DOT official and state police, all concerning an accident just days before here on 93. The DOT official slamming state police all about the surface of the road and what it was like on a February day 2 years ago.
This was the accident on February 15, 2007, that killed 6-year-old Brendan Mahoney. The tractor trailer following his mother's small car jackknifed in bad weather and landed on top of them. And now new emails released by the court that we obtained from an attorney for the trucking company show the exchange between DOT officials and state police. 4 days after the accident, DOT District Engineer Pamela Mitchell writes to State Police Lieutenant John Lalasher. She says DOT trucks were back on the road heavily salting at 4:18 a.m. until around 10 a.m. Mitchell writes, "Lieutenant, it appears that your folks are convinced that 93 isn't being taken care of properly. You are entitled to your opinions, although they don't appear to be backed up by the facts." In an email dated the next day, Lieutenant Lalasher responds to Mitchell, "First, Pam, the state police have not made any accusations. There may have been some members that gave their own opinions on things, and I agree that that is not helpful, and I will deal with that on our level." The mother of the boy killed won a $2.5 million settlement from the trucking company. Now that trucking company is suing the state for reimbursement, saying it didn't do enough to keep the icy roads clear. Their attorney points to Pamela Mitchell's own email, where she says state police called 17 times that morning about road conditions. And a state trooper later testified that when he got to the accident scene, "My car actually slid, and I was barely moving. And I remember when I got out of the car, I almost fell down because it was that slippery."
Described it at one point as a skating rink, and there was plenty of testimony that the road was untreated at the time.
Now, in response to the lawsuit, the Attorney General's office says, "We are confident that the objective data will prove that DOT's maintenance shed was actively treating the highway on the morning of February 15, 2007. And even more documents expected to be released in this case soon, up to 24 other accident reports from this area on that same morning, perhaps shedding light on what the conditions really were like. We're live tonight on I-93 near Londonderry. I'm Josh Davis, WMUR News 9.